This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. I'm going to show you the quickest and most effective way to transform your photos into the look of cyberpunk images. Choose a photo you'd like to use for this project. I downloaded this one along with the other from Shutterstock. Personally, I think night scenes with artificial lights reflecting off wet streets look the best, but feel free to use any image you prefer. Before we dive in, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, go ahead and click the subscribe button so you'll be notified as soon as I upload new Photoshop tutorials. And if you find this video helpful, don't forget to click the like button. Thank you. First, we'll convert the photo into a smart object. This will let us make non-destructive edits at any time and easily replace the photo without having to do most of the effects. To do this, click the icon at the upper right corner of the Layers panel and click Convert to Smart Object. Go to Filter and select Camera Raw Filter. A quick note, this filter was updated in Photoshop version 26.0.0. So, if you're using an older version of Photoshop CC, you'll need to update it to the latest version. If you're using a version earlier than CC, open each category in Camera Raw until you find the filters I'm using here. Open the Light category or another category that contains these settings. Set Highlights to 30 and Blacks to minus 50. Next, open Color and set the tint to 100. Then open Curve and adjust the highlights to 25 and the shadows to minus 30. Finally, open Calibration or a similar category with red, green, and blue primary color settings. These filters significantly impact the color balance. Since every photo is different, feel free to tweak these settings to your taste. For this image, I'll set the red hue to minus 100 and the green hue to minus 20 and its saturation at 100. I'll set the blue hue to minus 35 and its saturation to minus 20.
This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.